What you thinking, huh?
Who did it, but
make sure they're protected. As our Max Gordon explains, it gives our students what they can and can't say.
Whether books about fascism or firearms, Texas's college campuses are places for individuals to learn about different viewpoints, but some state lawmakers are concerned that Texas's institutions of higher learning aren't as open as they could be.
We all want to make sure First Amendment rights that we're here to discuss are protected for all of us.
Wednesday, a Senate committee met at Texas State University in San Marcos to hear suggestions on how to further facilitate free speech.
The Constitution provides the floor, not the ceiling. These individual rights, you can always legislate to a greater degree of protection.
It comes as students on both sides of the political spectrum say they don't always feel that they can express their views on Texas State's campus.
What are you going to show us now?
Going around the whole country, and I think administrators are ignorant to it.
Others say a controversial article in the fire to the school newspaper.
Are you going to be
to me? Phone calls incessantly with people threatening to hurt me. Eventually, I just wasn't picking up the phone.
Meanwhile, free speech, including at Texas State.
But the issues that we have confronted here are addressed through the educational process.
So lawmakers are looking at whether crafting legislation could better clarify a campus free speech environment. Max Gordon, Spectrum News.